Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Indiana Hoosiers and the Notre Dame Fighting Irish. And here are two of the players we'll be tracking, and I'm sure our viewers as well. There's a look at the starting lineup.
Gus, we should really pay attention to the matchup in the middle. These two centers are really skilled and demand your attention on the court. Expect a big game from both of them.
Now, before we tip off, let's see what these two sides are going to be focusing on today. The Hoosiers get possession, and away we go. On the right side. Shots up. Nice look.
Bam.
Wow, what a finish on that backdoor feed, Coach.
Oh, Gus, he caught the D sleeping a little bit. Nice look and such a strong finish.
Grant handles the pass. The senior. Both teams are looking to get something going here. Williams handles the feed. Shots off. Pulls down the board. Entry pass in the paint.
Can make you last for your mommy.
Thanks for joining us here on CBS Sports. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery. Shots off.
Look at that block. Terrific. Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Grant receives the pass. He makes the block. Looking for a good shot. He can't get it to go. Will he go back up with it?
Put a little English on it.
We're at the 8-minute mark. On the left side. Jump shot.
How about this kid, huh?
Out on the left wing. And he can't get the bounce.
I own it.
Grant receives the ball. He puts up the tray. No luck from downtown. Fires.
Big time dagger.
We are at the 7-minute mark. He shoots from outside. Top of the key. Now we've got a turtle. Out on the wing. No. Pulls down the board. Up and in. On the inside. Jump shot.
Perfect.
Sherman is one of those players with the ability to play on the perimeter.
His ability to step out makes him such a tough guard, Gus. Who do you put on him, a big or a little?
On the left side. Fires. Off the mark.
Look to outlet.
Way out on the right wing. jump shot.
He got it.
On the wing. From the corner!
It's how to stretch the defense, Gus. If you can make those, offensively your team becomes really difficult to guard.
Now they work it around the perimeter.
Inside.
We're at the 5-minute mark. Can finish. Didn't seem as though anything was going to stop him on that take, Coach.
Because that's a great take. Drive into ecstasy. He drove with conviction and was rewarded with the hoop.
In the post.
He got it up and in.
Top of the key.
Strong. To the goal.
On the left side, he tries the three. That's the guy you want to shoot it. Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. Top of the key. Here comes the pain. We're at the 4-minute mark. In the post. Fires. He missed it.
Get out and fill.
In the paint. Jump shot. He can't get it to go.
Makes them so competitive on the glass.
Get it down on the low block. And he can't get the bounce. On the wing. He shoots from the corner. Can't connect from the three-point line. Fires. Shots off. Snatches the board. In the post. No.
Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
Now they work it around the perimeter. And he lays it up and in. We are at the 2-minute mark. On the left wing. He attempts the three. He hits it from way downtown. Grant is a player and he came to play tonight. Out on the wing. In the lane. Off the mark.
Great strength.
Looking for a good shot. He missed it. We are at the 1 minute mark. Takes the pass in the paint.
Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy.
On the right side. Heat check time from long range. But he misses his target. The Fighting Irish are doing a great job of controlling the pace of this game.
I'll tell you, if you make the opposition play at your pace, it can really get them out of their comfort zone.
He goes for three.
How about that, Gus?
He shoots from the corner. Comes up empty from deep.
How about that elevation?
On the left side. He can't get it to go. One half is in the books. Stay tuned for the road to the Final Four. And a quick look at the team stats for both teams. Let's check in and take a look at how both sides are doing with the keys to the game.
Gus, it looks like they're going with the minimum.
Right wing. Jump shot. And he hits it. On the baseline. And the ball is out of bounds. We'll go back the other way. On the right side. Up a long range shot. Shots off.
Seen. Reacting. How alert, Gus?
On the outside. Fires. Got it. Wow. Both teams are looking to get something going here. Now they work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the corner and misses and lays it in. How about a second time? Check out this layup.
How about the concentration at the 10? The spike being banged in the paint.
Out on the wing. Turnover by the senior. The Hoosiers in a hurry. 8 minutes left on the game clock. Feed the low post. In the lane. And he can't get the bounce. Out on the left wing. Loose ball saves it. Great play. Ball's going to stay here. The Fighting Irish are moving the ball well and are getting contributions from a number of players at both ends of the court.
Yes, it makes things really difficult for the defense when multiple players are contributing at the offensive end. I doubt they were prepared for this.
He unloads the three. Not this time. Cleans the glass. Careless mistake there. Pushing in transition.
Put a little English on it.
Looking for a good shot. And they come up with a steal. Here they go in transition. We are at the 7-minute mark. No, in and out. Offensive rebound. What do you think, coach?
You and I both know they need a timeout here, Gus.
On the right side. In the lane. Off the mark.
Transition.
In the post. Jump shot.
How about that? Huh?
They work it around the perimeter. Up and in. Ha ha! We are at the 6-minute mark.
Look at that block! Terrific reaction!
We'll stay right here. Let's get another look at the layup.
You've got to make these inside ones, Gus. They're high percentage shots. They just got to be completed.
He shoots from the corner. Shots off. Kept alive. Offensive rebound.
Inside.
They work it around the perimeter. Can finish. On the inside, in the lane. Off the mark with the shot. Ah, he got it up and in. Turnover, they'll go the other way. 5 minutes left on the game clock. Now they work it around the perimeter. And we'll get a change of possession. Let's take another look at how our focus players are managing here in the second half.
I've said it before, Gus. Numbers don't always give you the entire story, but they really help get you started.
The Hoosiers set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
How about this kid, huh? Young man showing off his mid-range game.
Looking for a good shot. And he lays it up and in. The Hoosiers, and they're in their motion offense, working with four around one.
Well, if you have a big guy that can find people, it really puts a lot of pressure on the D.
Out on the right wing. Fires. Shots off. He blocks. Out on the left wing. We're at the 4-minute mark. Takes the pass in the paint. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. Top of the key. And lays it in. In the post. In the lane. He missed it. Ball is saved. Great job. In the lane. Shots off.
You always want to limit the opposition to just one shot, Gus.
He can't get it to go.
It's mine.
Out on the right wing.
Oh,
Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce. Out on the left wing. He takes the three. Rims off.
Look for the outlet.
On the outside. In the lane. The Fighting Irish cannot get anything to drop for them.
And they've lost their legs on all their shots. They need some better trips down the floor.
They work the perimeter. In the lane. No.
As a coach, you love it when your team can get offensive rebound. You get a second chance at scoring within the same possession.
2 minutes left on the game clock. Shots up, and he gets it. Pushes it. Shots off. Pulls it in. Now they work it around the perimeter. In the lane. Shots off.
Way to get up, big fella. The guile, the fortitude to pursue the rim.
Sensational dribble penetration, Bill.
Gus, he put the ball to the floor with conviction and drove it home.
Under 1 minute remaining on the game clock.
Fired. Perfect.
Quite a play made here.
He's looking good. Strong to the goal. Send it in.
I think that's his disqualifying foul.
Well, with this young man, they have experience, and we all know experience is tough to come by, Gus. But seniors just see situations and know how to react to them appropriately.
Chance for an easy one. Misses.
What a rebound! It's mine.
Long down court pass. Looking for the bomb. He misses from long range. Way out on the right wing. In the lane. Off the mark. Grabs the rebound. Pushes it. He can't get the hoop to fall. They work it around the perimeter. And now a look at our players of the game.
A real nice performance by both these guys, Gus. They'll be happy with the effort they put forth tonight.
All right, that's a wrap for my partner, Bill Raftery. I'm Gus Johnson, saying good night.